accept the statement that building its settlements in Jerusalem is considered a settlement activity. This is the strongest consensus of Israelis. We will not accept any restrictions on Jerusalem's settlements. He who dreams that Israel's government will surrender and restrict building in Jerusalem is wrong.
Lieberman has also warned the European Union against tying relations with Israel to these so-called peace talks with the Palestinian Authority. Prime Minister Netanyahu is also pressing ahead with a project to declare Israel as, quote, a Jewish state.